My friends, welcome to Mexico, my friends. I have a very special review for you today. Hey, 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 hey. Yes, we're in Puerto Vallarta. Yay! And for the Puerto Vallarta, we're going to review the Corona Extra. Ay, 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 ay. It is in a can. Have you ever seen the likes of Corona in a can? I usually see it on the beach in a bottle with, the lime, or, you need the lime usually, but today I have the can and no lime. Okay. I think my accent is a little bit off today, you know? Anyways, so we have the Corona Extra in the can here. Yes, you get a nice look at the can. Actually, let us put it down. Hey, yay, 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 yay. All right, let's take a look, huh? Oh, what a thing of beauty it is, huh? A cerveza. Ah, cerveza, yes, yes. La cerveza más fina. Corona 4.6 alcohol, yes. Ah, yes. The good thing about the can is we can pop it right open. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, yes, look at that, huh? Oh, yes, it came right open, yes. Okay. 4.6 alcohol, as I said, or did I say that? Yeah, who knows? Anyways, let's go back to me. All right. Yes. Did you see my sombrero? Keeps me out of the hot sun all day. All right. Oh, there's the music again. Ay, 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 ay. All right. Let's give it a little bit of the taste. Test. Yes. Beautiful day here in Mexico, and the taste test is about to come up. What I don't know, neighbor, no, neighbor, no, do, 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 la 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 la. Anyways, that's pretty tasty. I usually prefer it with a lime, but, that's pretty good too. Ha ha! Yeah, 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 that's got to be about an 8.5 out of 10, I would say. I bet if you put a lime in it, it would probably jump up to a 10. Yeah, 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 yeah. Anyways, I'm probably going to have to say goodbye from Mexico, and until next time, bon voyage! Yes, vive la Mexico! See you all later, bye!